here right away.
The call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week.
Where have you been?
Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh? Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
What was that?
He's coming this way.
I'm still alive! Assholes got me pinned! Assholes got me pinned!
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Strangest thing I've ever blessed would be a young woman's undergarments. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week. Praise God. Maybe. John 16:33. In the world you shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world. Hallelujah. Have no doubt, friend, God is good. Maybe.
You know how it goes. The shine starts flowing and the lips start flapping. Before you know it, this boy is telling me that the FBI has recruited brothers within our community to spy on us and report back to them. Now that's some fucked up ballsy shit right there.
on the phone when I started to hear this clicking on the line. Click, 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 click. And I'm like, no fucking way. Is Jay Edgar gonna steal my mama's recipe for hog maws and chitlins? Needless to say,
to
I tossed the phone
speaks
out the goddamn
is he sounding angry? Maybe.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
You ever been tickled by a millionaire, baby?
Please be more careful.
Thank you.
Huh?
We like it quiet around here.
Taking a shot.
Feeling you're thinking about now.
Keep losing guys like this.
With some girl who looked young enough to be his daughter. All kinds of wrong, if you ask me. What our movement needs is more strong black women to stand up and step forward. Join the fight. We can no longer hide our head in the sand and trust men to solve the problem. Hell, it was men who got us here in the first place. Maybe.
An old Johnny and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Hey, you could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Some of this money.
Like what you see, sweetie? You want to come with me?
Oh my God. They were going to.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra. Heart. She'll help you.
What's that going for? I just a little trouble in your never mind. What I tell you, that's all you need is some vitamin. Maybe I can go home after this?
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Whatever
you want. Well, I want it all, and then some.
What?
Get over here! Now! Cover my ass! You're dead, Kyle!
getting down low.
If no one knows where he was here a minute ago.
Find him, boys.
Nothing. Okay.
Get him out of here.
Got him right where I want him.
Cut your fucking...
How'd we lose him?
Huh?
We done?
Some bitch right there.
What time you get off?
Away. Scared that boy right off. Gonna keep looking for you, boy. Never liked him anyhow.
Hey, watch for the splash!
Run that motherfucker! Got past every... I found him!
Shit's going down now.
Huh? Sorry.
Don't leave nothing left!
Keep trying, cop! Keep losing guys like this!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Don't hurt me, please!
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Oh, no. Shit. Oh, shit.
On the bright side, he's not fucking here.
Keep nosing around.
Gotta keep looking for you, boy. Stiffer than a board, hell. Shit, he slipped away.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Thank you.
thinking? You a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
As soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.